Chairman Bacchus. I want the American Bacchus, damn it.
All right, guys, y'all are now live. We're now live.
Sweet.
We're not live.
Fuck it, we're doing it live.
Fuck it, we're doing it live. Do it live. Have you actually watched that clip of him going nuts?
Yeah.
Like, not just, like, you know, not just, like, memes or whatever, or like,
yeah.
It's just hilarious, man. He gets so mad. He's so mad.
Well, Josh.
The ERB, so.
Josh, I remember you showing it to me.
We're referencing real life.
The ERB is real life, so.
Have y'all seen the new one, by the way?
Yes.
Gordon Ramsay and... I don't even know
Julia Child.
Julia Child.
Dude, Julia Child stomps him. It's not
Julia
even
Julia Child has her own movie, dog.
Yeah, it's played by Meryl Streep.
I was reading the comments on it, and a lot of people were talking about Gordon Ramsay I thought Julia Child did.
Yeah, Julia Child kicked his ass.
I'm leaning towards Ramsay on that one.
Hey, man, to each their own, though.
But you're not in the fucking club.
Wow.
In the Julia Child's club, okay. Man.
Go back to the 90s, faggots.
Go back to the 90s, faggots.
Drew, are you streaming our fucking audio?
When's that show come back on?
What?
Drew, are you streaming our audio?
Yes, I am.
God damn it.
I don't. This is what Chris. This is apparently what gets the views, man.
I don't know. I think usually September. It's around the time it comes back. They're doing like one season, and not splitting it.
Yeah.
So probably September.
I don't know, man. I hate going so long without South Park in my life.
You're not the only one.
I need to catch up.
Ever Galilee.
Not watched.
Yeah. Drew, you behind, like, Kyle and I. We've seen, like, each season, like, three or four times.
I'd be saying, like, yeah, I'm really behind on that show.
Yeah, I'll watch that show. I'll just have it playing periodically. Use those
shards to power tactical strength throughout the battlefield. Grief Reach.
The enemy's final sentry. Holy shit, it's Gordon Ramsay.
I did the cooking, so you guys clean up.
3, 2, 1. Time to unleash hell in.
That shit don't fly in my house, man. It's whoever cooks cleans. I ain't about to clean up somebody else's mess.
See, it's the opposite here.
Not really.
Someone's gonna put together the meal. Someone's gotta take care of the remainder of it.
Nope. Me and my wife have an agreement. You cook. You mess up the kitchen. Whatever you mess up, you clean up.
Right side, guys. Right side. There's Wrath and Kelvin.
Ooh, man, they're gonna get retarded with stuns. I see.
Oh boy, Galilea and Wrath on the left.
Wrath's almost dead.
Miko's almost dead.
Got Wrath.
Nothing. Oh shit. Damn.
Nothing quite like playing a fantasy MMO while listening to folk music.
Bam!
American folk music.
Galilea.
Kelvin.
Nothing quite like playing a fantasy game while listening to heavy metal.
Alright, I'm coming.
I think they kind of go hand in hand.
Oh shit. Galilea. I'm getting out of here.
Oh shit!
Careful, man.
It opened underneath my feet!
Wrath! I think he's going into the left tunnel.
Right side.
Oh, wow. Combat?
No.
Oh, thank God you're playing as Amber.
Man.
What is this? Oh, shh.
I
looked at it, too.
Go.
It's a trap.
Backing out.
God damn it.
Marquee's got us lined up in there.
Yep.
hired muscle at this location.
Amber to the Galileo to the right again. I really do not like Galileo Raf combo.
Well, it's because it's
cheap. Kelvin's coming behind y'all. Oh, I thought y'all were up there. Never mind. Oh, crap. There's a bunch of them in the middle. And,
oh,
yep.
Wow.
Just I just got super stunned.
They're coordinating that Kelvin, Wrath.
How are you looking
stone.
Really poor and homeless?
Wrath's knocking you up, then Kelvin's going to hit you as a ball like to stun you.
I know, man. That's some BS.
Kelvin mid, overextended.
Here we go.
I just
think about if they had the Galileo shield stone, too.
I cannot get out.
I tried to pull her off you, I'm sorry.
It's alright, man. Didn't do nothing. I got stunned, and then...
Oh my goodness. Attacked. Will this Isaac please do anything? Nope, he's just gonna die.
Apparently not.
Okay, that's fine.
Josh, get pissed. We got the Whiskey Foxtrot on our team.
I fucking hate Whiskey Foxtrot, dude. He's such a piece of shit.
I mean, he has his ups and downs, but most of the people that play him are like, I want to play Whiskey Foxtrot.
Yeah, that's what I'm not too bad with him. But, I mean, yeah, it's the people who play him. Everybody sucks with him. Nobody plays him good.
Our foes have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp.
That's
everybody wants
so much better than mine.
What's that?
Your super is so much better than mine.
My super is insane.
Gonna pull Galileo.
Enemies have engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
She's right here stuck.
Where are you?
Body blocking her.
What the hell?
Alright, never mind. No one's gonna get her. It's fine.
I'm trying.
Over here. Trying.
Just me.
I came in there and tried, man.
I'm just saying, Miko was just right behind her.
She was at like 30% when I first pulled her.
Yeah, Miko she definitely should get her.
I'm in their tunnel, just so you know.
Got Wrath in the middle. Eat that, Miko.
No, get out of there, get out of there.
I'm gonna go back to the campfire real quick, huh?
Hang on, we're at the end of it.
I can't get her off of you.
Watch it, Marquee, up on the left ledge.
Outcast thralls detected.
Marijuana. Ain't that a bitch?
You ain't going nowhere, Kelvin.
Marijuana's not a drug.
Marijuana.
Oh my goodness, that Miko just skated. Get on the Galileo.
Yes, please.
There we go. She's down.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna pull him off the top
press
there.
Press the back button and then down, and then click your little injury down. Icon, and you can hear it.
Wait, what am I doing?
Down on D-pad.
Alright, pull the Marquee injured? Down.
Yeah?
He's kid on it.
Marquee is down here with us.
There you go, 99 injured.
Oh,
please. There he goes. I got him with a boomerang.
There's Kelvin. Shit. I got stun.
Gun Wrath.
I'm on him. I'm right here. He's down.
Mercenaries are available.
Get this Galileo's shields off so she can stop weapipping.
Are you still going to keep your character card, or do you want to get something else?
She's down.
Well, I'm waiting until level 10 to get the melee stance. I want to see
Kelvin, right behind you. He's in his ghost pull. Going to pull him. Oh, hit a minion, never mind.
Hey, can you guys hear me?
I can.
I can now.
Yeah. My mic, or my controller just did something weird.
Which one work, how you think? Power?
Just bought a big bot.
Behind you.
But usually you can go with like the recommended
items. I'm on him too.
Edgar, select the get the quest from this woman.
Galileo's up on the on the left ledge.
I got you here.
I'm pinning the apprentice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
The marketing.
You can run into it. You can run into it. I have that upgrade.
Oh, I can. Good.
Yes.
All right. Hey, Kyle, can I give you stuff? I have stuff for you.
All right.
Hang on.
Ooh, marquee up on the left. Gonna try and pull him down as soon as I can.
Here
in front of me. Gotta look out.
Alright.
Alright, look.
I don't have anything I can give you.
Just kidding.
I hit him, but he hit the ledge instantly. Left side, Raph coming in.
Come away, Isaac.
We're sexually ready.
Please kill him. Drew, are you...
I'm going after him.
Are you stealthed?
Yep.
I'm up here. Fucking counter Galilea engages.
Was that, was the Marquis the one that took down our shield? Was it him? Was he just up there doing that?
Yeah, he was up there cheesing.
Can't wait for him to patch that shit out.
All right,
hey,
look,
we
Galilea.
Have a ready queue, Chris.
What does that do?
Back out of that real quick.
Calvin's
damn
done.
It! This Wrath!
I need to sell some stuff. I'm running out of inventory room.
Alright. It'll be fine.
Fuck!
Hit accept.
This Whiskey Fox tried to just
you
like
got 30 seconds till it
moving back and forth in front of me.
Oh, okay. Mikko, Kelvin, both just came up there and just all three of them ransacked me.
Wrath on the left side. Get out of my way, Isaac. I got him. He's stunned.
15 seconds.
Oh, he's dead. He's not good now. He's not good now.
He's
down.
13 meters.
Kelvin in front of us. With Mikko and Galilea.
I'll get her to roll.
Timed out.
Come on, Galilea.
One guy didn't accept it. Let's just go forward until it gets ready.
She's stunned. To the enemy sentry to help disable its shield. Please get her!
She's going
yes.
down, she's going down.
Dude, I shot that stun past like three people.
One of them left.
Oh, we got it. I think that was Galilea that left.
They're
oh, they're
Wrath
left.
Left. Yeah. Still, that's still a good one.
An admin just yelled something in German.
He did. Valhalla Erhalten!
Marquis is up underneath the sentry with like 3 health. There he goes.
He's dead.
Our thrall's coming in.
On top of him.
Chris, that's a beastly combo if you force choke him with my rain of arrows on him.
Yeah. It's freaking insane.
Our thrall and Big Bot.
Man, I got 2,000 damage from the sentry.
Someone else isn't fucking
Ooh.
Stepping
in now.
Ooh.
Wow, did Galilea come after you really hard?
Yeah, she did.
I tried to help and I finally got her.
That's alright, man. As long as she died for it.
Yeah. I mean, I don't care if they get me, as long as they pay for it, you know?
Coming, Chris?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, let me send the stacks.
Kelvin in the middle?
Let's rotate left, all right, and get the mid camps.
I'm coming. I'll meet you over there.
Okay. I'm gonna start on them.
Y'all go ahead. I'll try to hold down the fort.
Hey, talk to this person
in the middle.
No.
We're just fighting zombies.
Apparently.
Fuck you, Kelvin.
Oh, yeah.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Well, they get all worried. They're like, oh no.
The hell's the horn?
Galilea's in our tunnel.
Galilea, far right.
Yep.
Right, Kyle. Right side.
I know what that did.
Where is she? There she is. Done. Got her.
Nice, guys.
Yeah, big, fat zombie.
Mikko and Kelvin are...
Oh, yeah.
All you gotta do is pay attention. Troll mercenary spotted on the battlefield. Kelvin. Stunning Kelvin. Oh man, I hit a minion or something. Shroom down in the middle. Down.
That's alright. That's alright. Fuck with me. You're all gonna get hit by my airstrike. Yeah, it scared him a little bit.
Come on. Alright, their Miko's down.
Attacking a hole.
He's almost down.
Get him, please.
Almost down!
Fucking skated. Something's... Oh, fucking,
Galileo killed
him. Galileo came in there and messed it up, yeah.
That was a perfect airstrike. To lay down. Because I heard him.
Galileo is wrecking Isaac. Oh, never mind.
Hello, who's ever in the stream? How you doing? You can chat if you have a little chat window open. I'll say hi.
Yes.
I like this dungeon. It's fucking cool.
This is really fucking fun. Wait, is that it?
Nah, it's boss fight.
Enemies have engaged with Troll mercenaries.
There we go. G to the G, yo. I suspect a surrender.
Our foes have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp.
You think so, Tyler?
Oh, I think so.
Alright, I'll build theirs. We'll build the accelerator. Just for the shits, I guess.
Enemies have engaged the mercenary.
Got the mid lightning turret up.
Who the hell is hitting me? Oh, it was Marquis, I guarantee, probably.
Coming to get you, man.
You don't have the mark over your head. That's probably someone. Left side? Like where their thrall is?
Stop running away!
Oh, me? Oh, okay.
Why can't I do my super, Kyle?
Thank you.
You have to wait till the middle.
There we go. There we go.
Galileo's on me.
Oh, shit.
I'm right here with you.
Coming with you.
Trying to stun her, but...
Hey, should be, like, really close to death.
Got her. There we
go. Also killed their thrall, just for good measure.
Nice.
What are we doing now?
Extra shield.
This thing right over here.
Built this thing. Here, the supply station's up.
Hop in.
Camp. You make me fall out of this chair, Megan.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
I still feel like Galea does a lot of damage.
She does. It's because they're passive. I feel like it's her passive and her greatsword combo. If she builds a little bit of attack speed, she's just so beautiful. They made her really well.
Shields down on the sentry.
Weaknesses. Allies are engaged. Kelvin's on the right. Oh shoot! I'm stunned. Not fun.
Oh, Galileo!
Go over here with me.
Galileo's trying to kill me. I'm running like a little turd.
All right, there. Kelvin is down. Where's that Miko? Miko. Miko's stunned.
Y'all on the right?
Yeah, we were on the right. Oh boy.
Allies are attacking the Thrall mercenary camp.
Ooh. Hell no.
This whiskey. Thankfully, this whiskey foxtrot isn't as useless as most of them are.
All mercenaries deployed.
Oh, Galileo's almost.
Marquis is over there.
Galileo's almost dead. Almost dead.
Marquis on the right. Right behind you, Hendrix.
Our enemies are attacking the mercenaries.
Got him?
No. Galileo was getting me.
Well, that didn't work.
Pen, this game is Battleborn.
We've got some damage on their final sentry.
Galileo's right about to...
Wait. Why am I in a group with a guy named Eros?
Chris,
Galileo got me.
My group.
How do I see that? Deep group.
Whoever else is in the stream, hi, welcome. We're rocking out some Battleborn. It's double XP weekend for this game. So, thank you for joining us.
Thumper turret.
Friendly thralls on the field. Contract
there
signed.
We go.
Thrall mercenaries moving out.
Oh,
anyone
shit.
Know the
Did
reason why
her?
Thumper turrets not only decrease your movement speed, but your attack speed? In fact, anything that reduces your attack speed or movement speed also reduces your attack speed.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty dumb.
This is the way it is.
I lost Galilea. How do I...
There she is. Our Isaac is just chilling back at the base.
Galilea. Galilea.
God, sorry.
What the hell?
Drew, right by you.
Take a stumper turn.
Be advised, holy crap! Mercenaries are available.
Are you standing in, Oh no, another guy is.
You missed your shield, Stun. Burn, bitch.
She down there? Is she low?
She was.
How low? She's right here. Oh, she just ulted.
Crap. Where's she at?
She'll be right on top of me.
Okay.
Get her.
Gotcha! Kelvin's right above us.
It's alright.
He's low. Gotcha. Ooh. That was close.
One hostile remains.
Yeah! I took it down!
Kill Marquis before we won.
Okay, so the objective of this game is it's a battle arena. It's called a MOBA. It's a multiplayer online battle arena. Basically, it's where you have objectives in the game to where you have to kill the enemy sentries while killing each other, killing minions. And then there's also different objectives on other game types, such as there's a couple different game types, which is like Domination and Call of Duty, where you have to capture points. And then there's also where you have to escort minions to a chomper to kind of like collect the minions, things like that. So it's a pretty fun game. Absolutely having a blast with
the
it.
The three of us had six kills.
So. Alright, I am done with Oscar Mike.
Alright.
Fucking Christ.
I did it, Josh.
What's up?
I'm done with Oscar Mike.
Oh, did you finish it?
Yep, finished it. Got the title. Sweet. Go ahead and put it on.
I got a way.
And I got a generate command pad. Ooh. That's some cool stuff.
Is it necessary to, like, yell at me every time I level up? or complete a quest?
Yes,
every time. It's like, congratulations!
What do I get for D&D?
Side note.
Side note what?
I don't know if... Hold on. I think... I answered my own question. I know who I'm gonna play after Shane and Oryx, though. You guys are gonna laugh.
Nacho Libre?
It's... Wow, Drew, you're right.
Nacho!
Nacho!
I want to try him out, but I'm probably going to try him out in the campaign.
Yeah, you don't...
Yeah, I want to learn him first before I get him into multiplayer.
He's incredibly difficult.
Euler.
He can take a... Euler.
Focused. If he gets focused on, he dies pretty quick. Euler.
You know I'm going to do that forever, right, Kyle?
Yeah.
I don't know who I should be now.
Done with you, Civil War. Seriously.
Ted Red Manatee.
Tyler, how close are you to being done with Shannon Works?
She's... like 5 experience away from 13.
Oh, nice, dude.
Yeah. I've already completed all of her lore stuff, so.
I want to see who everybody else is playing. All right, we got a Wrath.
You know what? How close are you with Ambra?
What?
Oh, I'm not. I just hit like 8 with her or something like that.
Every game needs that Marcus junk thing.
Oh yeah.
Sell all junk.
All right, I'm going damage with Ambra.
I want that taunt that Jake has with her. The one with the eyeball.
Oh, yeah. I like the puppet one that you got for the Clutcher's Edition or whatever.
Oh, the one where she sticks her hands together?
Mm-hmm.
Euler. Where are you, Kyle?
Dude, Jake has been doing crazy, crazy good on,
Miko and Galilea.
Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries.
That's interesting stuff, Kyle.
Strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack.
I'm purple.
Destroy shards.
I'm purple.
I'm yellow.
Love my purple.
Are you trying to hug me?
I mean, here, look, ready?
Yeah.
Hugs.
Oh, here, that's like, well, I can one-arm hug you, here we go.
Hold on, here we go.
I'm gonna follow you up.
Alright.
Dude, you're so freaking fast with her.
Dude, I need to get... because one of my items also has speed, so she's so fast. So fast.
Alright, left tunnel.
Grab mid turret.
God, she's the fucking horse.
Yeah.
Miko, mid.
Oh. I'm in a phone call, Kyle.
Oh, poor... poor Oscar Mike. He gets knocked up by Wrath and then stunned and pulled
stunned
back.
By you.
Yeah.
Oh no.
All right, my. How many days?
I suck, like
Oh, I thought you said
Galileo's,
like,
Galileo's on me. Galileo's
I'm
on
pulling
me.
Her off of you.
I'm on her. Gaul pulled me. Got her.
Ooh, I might have done that a little prematurely.
Gaul trapped me.
Minions have engaged a sentry and require assistance.
That'll work.
Hired muscle at this location.
You say something?
Oh, eat my shadow pillar. Where the hell was our Miko?
He's not really doing too well when it comes to the... I got their Miko and, fucking, never mind, they're all over me. I'm backing out.
Enemy forces are crushing our minions. Escort them to their objectives.
Very good, I got my health regen stuff. Oscar Mike, towards our camp.
Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna put on less depressing music, huh? You see.
Alright, guys. Let's see here. Gaul. Oh, I just stepped in this trap. I'm stunned again, and I'm trying to stealth. But this is rough. I'm surrounded. I can't move.
Trying to come and help you.
Miko, save me! Nope, couldn't do it. Galileo does too much damage.
What a pull!
Alright, let's go.
That was deep, dude! How is he pulling me from that deep already? He's only two!
Got the big hook, man. You know how it is.
Nah, the big hook doesn't add length to it. It just adds a bigger area of grabbing.
Just gives it a bigger head.
Yeah, he just pulled me from deep too.
Y'all need to stop getting hooked.
He must be like right on the edge of those chains, like just enough.
They'll win this if he gets to pull you every time.
Yes, they will. And there goes.
Got there, Oscar Mike.
No, she got Galileo on you.
I ain't afraid of Galileo. Oh man, I love that upgrade that it gave me for being level 12.
Do you have 3 or 5, Chris?
Yeah.
They have a thorn? I'm gonna... Nope. Come here, Galt. Your turn to get pulled. Go, 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 go.
There's a Hulk over there, I'm gonna kill it.
Wow, that wrath was way too deep.
Their Miko is doing the job, ours isn't.
No,
I didn't get any damage numbers. I think I was too far away, even though I was hurting them.
Sweet, I got my homie.
Wow, that thorn taunted me.
Mercenaries are available.
Well, kill her like 10 times and just keep taunting her.
Oh, I will. I get pretty petty when it comes to people taunting me in this game.
I get pissed off when people taunt me in any game. So whenever I kill them, I just
like, oh, you think you're that good, huh? Let's have a chat. It's you and I. In the tunnel. Coming. I just got after all. Good. No! She just skated too, like nobody was even looking at her.
I know! Nobody's there. Armiko is not healing anybody, man. Wrath was up there getting help from the station. Why is Wrath getting help from the station? When we have a Miko, nobody should ever have to visit the fucking health station if you have a Miko on your team. Why did they even pick Miko? Why? I picked Ambro. Why the fuck did you pick Miko? We did not fucking need you, man. We'd be in such a better position right now if I had somebody better at damage than fucking Ambro. I don't see any slows from Miko either. I'm not getting any slows from him either. Like there, Miko slows me every time I try to get away.
God, we're a pretty nasty combo here.
Yeah.
I'm dead. Jeez, thank you. Because our Miko's standing right next to us. And I got some biosynthesis heals.
I'm trying to do all I can right now.
Wow, you just got yanked.
I know, dude. It's such bullshit.
Like, he threaded it through you and then he threaded it through two minions into you, too. It was dirty.
Karzov. He looks Russian.
Do you want to surrender or no?
I kinda do. This team's junk. We have a horrible fucking... We got a horrible combination of people. Retard wants to pick Miko after I pick Ambra. Like, we need that much support.
Alright. Can we hold on for the next match just for a second?
Why even wait to see who's gonna pick if you're just gonna pick Miko anyway? Just can't pick him!
Josh, do you care to wait real quick?
Mean there in that, by the way.
What's that?
Wait, there in
wait for what?
Storm thing.
To get into a next match.
For what?
I gotta use bathroom real quick.
I'm not the leader.
Oh, Tyler, would you mind?
What's up?
I gotta go use the restroom real quick.
Just go use the bathroom. Just go,
go
use
ahead,
it.
Man.
Everybody on the stream, I'll be right back.
I still think that the Miko Galilea combo is overpowered. I still think it's too much.
Oh, fucking hell.
You alright, Carl?
Ah, my fucking... cord is wrapped around a damn chair.
I would have totally went with somebody else. Or I should have at least built for health support also, instead of just trying to go damage with Ambro. Weak-ass people. Weak-ass teammates.
He whispered me and told me to stop going for thralls.
Who did? Miko?
Miko.
You whisper him and tell him to learn how to play Miko.
I actually just told him this, that he didn't know how to play the game, so why would he ask me or try and tell me how to do it?
Yeah, right.
Okay. Okay.
That's the problem, man. Too many people get on this game, they just treat it like it's any other first-person shooter. They don't get it. They don't get that there's map objectives that help you win.
Well, I mean, the thrall camp is not only a way for you to catch up when you're behind, it's also a strong minion to push.
Alright, everybody on the stream, I'm back. Thank you for keeping with me so far. Me and my buddies, we're going to be playing some more Battleborn while it's double XP weekend. So, thank you for joining me, and let's rock and roll some more.
I mean, if there's a 4v5 team fight going on, sure.
Hey guys, I'm going to go to a friend's house here soon, but Kyle and I are going to join a different party to talk in this game.
Sure, buddy. Playing.
All right, let me get out.
I'm back.
Gosh damn losers, man.
I don't know, man. You can't just, like, if you pick five supports, you're gonna have a bad time. You know?
I mean, even if you're able to, even if you're staying alive, you're not going to be able to kill the other team. Like, so it's going to be Echelon. It's what it is, fella.
I don't know why I voted. I just wanted to vote.
Well, when everybody votes, you don't have to go through the countdown if everybody votes.
Yeah, true. I don't think I'm going to use a Rindy again. Not yet. What are you thinking, Tyler?
I'm not sure.
Did you finish up Shannon Orcs?
No, I'm gonna play her again.
We are ageless.
Call it out if you need heals.
I knew they were going to have a marquee. Everybody has marquee. Marquee and Milka.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield. Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory. The battle begins in 3, 2, 1, go. Minion manufacturing is initialized. Prepare for assault.
Oh no, Echelon, I didn't even see this. I said it was going to be Echelon. Twice.
Yeah, I know, I just... wasn't paying attention. Long and short of it. I managed to get 6-9. Oh shoot, Galilee on the right side. She missed her shield on me though.
Enemy is near.
Oh, something's shocking me. Do they have a Melka?
Yeah, they do.
Gosh, that stupid poison lasts entirely too long.
Yes, it does.
Normally I wouldn't complain about it, but it stopped you from regenerating your shields.
Yeah, I hate her DOT. Her DOT's stupid.
I just got shield stunned by Galilea. I'm on the left side, guys, so up by where the crystal is. I'm about to die.
We got three of them up on the bridge. Just as a reference.
Come here, Tyler.
Thank you for the heals. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm staying.
I'll take care of you, man.
Dude, it's rough times, bro.
All right. Get back out there to killing.
I'm killing. I mean, I'm going to try to kill him anyway.
I'll try to stay on you as much as I can.
Behind you guys. Get Galilea.
Shoot, how did she get away so quickly?
I'm trying to stay on you as much as I can, Tyler.
Please do.
Galilea behind you!
I feel like I got Galilea on me, yeah.
Oh, wow, I got it.
Well, good.
I'm surprised.
Don't be bad. I mean, you did good.
So. No, I'm just surprised. Somebody's got me.
Ask her, Mike.
Yeah, they're on me hard.
Almost done there, Miko.
Gosh damn it, dude. Come on. Really? I mean, like...
Shit, they just got me.
Three of us right there. She ran by everybody and killed me. I hate Milka, man. She's such a cheap fucking character.
I'm stunned underneath the bridge. Oh,
damn it. I just respawned to her.
Alright. There's three people underneath the bridge. Not a single teammate around me. And we're still pushed up all the way?
Galilea's down here with us.
A sentry is under fire.
And she just hit me with her shield, son.
right side has some people.
Where are you at, Tyler? I don't see you.
I'm on the right side.
Contract signed. We're all mercenaries moving out.
Shit, Galileo.
Brawl's coming. Well, there goes two of us right there.
I hate that damn shield stun.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to get... Fuck.
Alright, it's alright. It's every echelon. This kid is still messaging me. Like, I've seen this the thing flash up 4 times.
I got you, Josh. Galley is not real low. Well, hey guys, stun. Shit, Josh.
Spotted on the battlefield.
Oh my goodness, guys. This is rough.
Should he get our Oscar Mike?
No. No, kill this oh my gosh, Galileo.
I can't, dude. Marquis fucking nailed me from the damn bridge, man. I tried to fucking kill her, man.
I'm not blaming you, I'm just saying, like, did Oscar. You see that, though?
Yes, I saw that. It's so stupid. I knew we were gonna lose this game. Or it was gonna be tough. Miko, Galileo, Marquis. Retarded. Make easy
targets. Tower, I'm behind you.
I'm gonna be a jerk.
Okay. Where'd you go?
Dude, this Miko is making my day so unhealthy. He's so toxic.
Well, I thought I stunned Galileo, but apparently I didn't.
No, you don't have the stun yet. It's slow. It's a slow until you get the upgrade. I mean, what is this Cleese doing? Let's see. Cleese, 0-3. Oh, okay.
Don't die, Josh. I'm coming.
Try to do what I can do, man.
I know.
It's tough, because I don't know why people insist on picking support characters galore.
Okay,
hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
Like, why don't we have an Oscar Mike?
We do have an Oscar
Mike. We do!
I didn't see. I thought you were Toby.
Why isn't he doing anything? That's why. I mean, he's not doing nothing. That's why.
We do have an Oscar Mike, but it's not... Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, we have one. But then he's not doing anything. He just keeps dying.
I mean, I haven't seen any friendly napalm on the ground, like...
Oh, not at all.
We got our thrall. Miko's here. She's lowish.
I'm having to play on the offensive.
Got Miko.
Good. Galileus up here. Man.
Okay.
Listen, Melka.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna have words. Oh my goodness, this Cleese just died to minions.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
I'm sorry, Megan. That's completely...
I'm right behind you, Josh. Come on.
Stay on me.
I'm staying on you.
Fuck! Come on, dude! Damn, I couldn't hit her ass for nothing!
I was on you, too, the whole time.
That's why I don't like, Milka, dude. She's so hard to hit with anybody. She's so small.
Do not want this.
That and her deal, her damage over time is ridiculous.
Damn it.
You did what you could, man. I ain't upset with you.
I'm upset, man. I'm trying. I'm not used to Miko.
If I'd have hit her one time right there at the end, it would have been a different story.
Well, I was gonna try to stun her, but I couldn't because she was just taking your health down like crazy.
Ah, jeez, come on. I'm trying to get over there, guys.
I'm coming. I mean, I'm not really that much help, but I'm coming. Tyler, I'm trying to... Okay, you're back here. Alright, Josh, I'm behind you. Not robot behind you, but... Galea's in here.
Where?
She just ran up. Cleese, get the fuck out of my way. Anybody low?
I'm alright right now.
I'm going on the offensive for a little bit. Fucking Milka.
Thank you.
Outcast brawls detected.
I got my giant mushroom.
Got frickin'.
I tried to get on you.
Of course, I got. Nah, I got stunned by her crap.
Behold our bounty.
Cleese could have accidentally got a kill by now. 0-7.
I know. I've got a kill, surprisingly.
I mean, I'm not
tearing
it up. This guy, but
I'm not either.
Dude, they are on our shit hard.
Tyler, I didn't see you, man. I'm sorry. Fuck. Is Tyler even talking?
I can't hear him.
I'm dead, Josh. I'll try to be back as soon as I can.
But we're still friends, right?
Nice. fucking Oscar Mike. Nice. Where we got that?
Our minions are getting crushed. Defend them.
Galley is almost dead. Oh shit. Fuck.
Hey, right Milka's here, right here. Milka's right here, yeah.
She's like hugging you. I can't get.
Gosh,
I'm stunned. I just slowed her.
Actually, I got stunned by shield throw.
Fuck. And Galley is on me. Fuck it!
I voted, man. I don't feel like doing this.
I voted too.
I don't know why that guy picked Cleese. Retarded. Not what we needed in that situation. Hang on.
Well, I have Cleese now. Josh, do you hear me? Oh, no, you were gone.
Nope.
I have Cleese now. Also got a new Helix.
I can't stand Milka, dude.
Worth it. I'll do that. Nutbuster.
Mm-hmm. It's getting so many kills or whatever. Great, we're going against the whole team. I'm just going to be Echelon again.
Nope. How do you get born for battle?
Huh? How do you get what? Born for battle.
Yeah, it's a title that I just unlocked. It's the only identifier it says that you show promise.
Oh, you got 50.
Huh? I thought I was only 48.
They said you're 50.
Oh, okay. Well.
Well, that's what it said in our lobby. They're gonna have a lot of communication, by the way. It was a full party. Be careful going out on people one-on-ones. We'll be rotating.
Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical
strikes. I bitch smack you.
Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory.
Now, I wonder if I'll get another message like the other night saying that I tried to spam or try to cheese the game.
What was that dude, what's some of the stuff that dude's been saying to you, Tyler?
Friendly minions moving to base. Something about how he knows how to play and that they had a better comp than us, so it would have been better if I hadn't have gone and done that stuff, gone the thrall, and I'm like, no. If you can't hold a 4v5 at our turret or at our sentry for more than a couple seconds, then this was a losing game.
True that.
Go, my owl.
No, stay a bit longer. I insist.
Lightning charge up.
Right.
Shane Norris is in the middle.
The NLC thanks you for dying.
I hate Shane Norris' boomerangs, dude. I can't stand him. On top of him having so much damn health and crap, his damn boomerangs just suck to give him that much range.
They're not accurate at all.
No, but they're just annoying when he's just spamming the shit out of it in the mouth of that, tunnel.
Shards are up.
Commence with the pecking!
Oscar Michael
was
whiskey
low. Foxtrot off.
Yep, I'm on him. I'm on him.
Nope.
Caldarius is up. No, I'm starting to shoot him too. I just nailed him.
He had full shield and health. That's that'd be tough to burn him down.
Shane Norris in the middle.
Yep, mine.
Where'd he go?
He's dead. Oh. Caldarius in the middle. My bro right behind you, Tal.
Minions have engaged a sentry and require assistance. Escort minions to enemy sentries to pierce their shields.
I prefer a more contemplative pace.
Caldarius up on the top. until his whiskey pops are up.
Roll mercenary camp engaged.
Fucking Orendi.
Yeah, it's right side.
Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary camp.
I can't shoot for shit tonight.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. Friendly mercenaries moving out. Hired muscle at this location. Hostile Thrall mercenaries on the move.
Yeah, this collision is just really annoying. I can understand minion collision, but champion collision is, or battleborn collision is annoying. Foxtrot's so lucky.
Behind you.
Aldarius and Oscar Mike behind me. Everybody on their team's trying to play Call of Duty tonight.
We're at mid camps right now, getting taking it. So be back over in a second.
For hire. Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out.
Nice job. Get him, Al. Try to help you out, Tyler.
It's alright, man.
Allies are attacking a Thrall mercenary camp. Thrall mercenary camp engaged. Friendly mercenaries moving out.
I almost got their Shane Norris.
Our minions have engaged a sentry.
Oh!
How long does your guys' match have?
Hired muscle.
Get out of there. Get out of there.
I'm already on my way.
Uh-huh.
Fuck!
It's,
20 minutes. If we play the whole thing.
If the whole thing gets played out. I doubt they'll play the whole thing.
Alright.
Yeah, two on the right.
Mid camp's back up. Aldarius low in the mid.
Almost got him.
I'm way back. I'm gonna get our big butt.
Gosh damn it. Thank you.
I'm gonna get our big butt. Where is our big butt on here? Oh, there he is.
Allies are attacking a small mercenary camp.
Come with me, Thrall. Get backhanded.
Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out. Bring minions along to weaken the enemy.
Oh, bitch smacking a Thrall.
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
Try that again. That's fine.
Our foes have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp. Enemies have engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
Get out of here, Tyler.
Hostile,
yeah, I'm out.
Mercenaries inbound.
Aldarius is following me. In the works, it's
a Rendi mid. Watch out.
Shane Norris. over here on the right. Almost dead. Damn it!
Outcast thralls available for hire.
Fuck.
Engaged a mercenary camp.
You almost killed him too.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp. Hostile thrall mercenaries.
Damn it.
Caldari assault.
I'm on you, man. I'm healing you.
Working on the sentry.
We've engaged a thrall mercenary camp.
Now for,
behind us.
Yeah. Fucking stunned forever. I mean, blinded.
Hired muscle at this location. Allies are engaged with
whatever. Golly. 27 health. She skated with 27 health.
Fuck. Fuck.
As soon as we get back, we need to get up there, Tyler.
Yeah.
Otherwise, they're going to start doing damage.
I'm going.
What the fuck's our thrall doing up there? They're already starting.
Oh, he dropped his airstrike too. And by himself, Oscar Mike just does a ridiculous amount of damage.
What? So I guess if I get hit by an ult that's gonna kill me, my overshield doesn't pop up. I guess that's a thing. Nah, work on that situation.
I ought to try it. Bye. Oop, their shield is down.
Fuck.
I'm on my way. I got my ult too. I'm gonna run in there and just put my ult down on top of it.
My ult's on top of it. Alright, punched it. It's out.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's fun. It's hilarious.
I finally just got level 5.
Jump down.
You don't want none. Look at him, he's scared. Oh, shoot. If I could yank him down, I would, but that's not...
He just jumped down.
Oh, yeah, this blinding shit is for the birds. Where is he?
Right there.
Yes.
Okay, Calderas is in here too, by the way.
Yeah, I see him.
Got
I'm
me.
Blinded again. Damn it, I couldn't see him.
Nah,
freaking blinded.
They rotated on us. Yeah.
Yeah. I was like, Oscar Mike did 2,000 damage to me. Holy crap.
I knew they were going to rotate. I told you they were going to rotate, Will, because they're all fucking playing together.
Yeah.
They're going to get that mid-camp, too.
His flashbang did almost 400 damage to me. That's hilarious.
We're going to have to get back and get back up there. Otherwise, we're going to be in trouble. We got our big bot. Let's hurry up. Alright. Get these thralls out of here before they do any damage.
Yeah.
While they're not up here with them.
Kyle, you still in here?
Yeah.
An allied sentry.
Okay, I was wondering.
Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
What's hitting us? Calderas, in the back.
Alright.
Where's he?
He's gonna
ult. Wow, he went forever far away. What the fuck? Rendy is in mid.
Mm-hmm.
Behind you, Tyler.
I see him. Or her. We got another big bot coming in. I'm gonna go buy ours. Even it up.
Got it! Finally got a fucking kill.
Calderas is doing his bullcrap again. But he jumped down.
So majestic, so lethal.
As long as we pay attention and we don't let him do any damage to it, you know.
Yeah.
Hired muscle at this location.
I thought buying an upgrade replenished the health on the stations.
It might have used to, but it doesn't at the moment.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp.
Watch out for Oscar Mike, Sarah Shrike.
Calderas moving mid from left side.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy.
How dare you!
Phoebe, get out of my fucking way!
What? How? Come on, man! Bullshit! No way Calderas gets out of that. On his ass. Should use my staff at Radiance, what I should have done. It's my bad.
Painting your eyes, hoping you're
home. Where'd he go?
Somewhere not here.
Oh, attacking our thing.
Oh, he's right here.
Yeah, nice. That's Shane Norris. Yeah, it's Shane Norris.
No, it's called Aries.
And Shane Norris.
Well, Shane Norris is on it, like actually touching it.
Power play. Enemy
nice. Randy's coming up.
So they're just dive bombing our sentry to try and even it out?
Basically.
Yeah, because they're winning a score. If they do, yeah, because so if they do even it out, that'd be it, I think.
But get your priorities straight, you fucking scorpion.
Allies are engaged with Roll mercenaries.
Hello.
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 Yeah. That's fine. I'm just letting you know that, you know, it's loud and squeaky, so...
What?
He might be talking to somebody else. He might not be talking to us.
I was like, what's loud and squeaky?
Allies have engaged a Thrall mercenary camp.
Don't talk about Kyle that way. Big bot.
They're on us. They're on our shit. They're doing damage to it.
Shane and Oryx were I killed them, but they're still like Caldarius is still here.
Power play. Only two
and he's dead. I mean, they if they just keep suiciding, we caught up and we're beating them in score now.
Here, right, look,
I'm going after
now?
That Arendi. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright. Let's cool
Let's
then.
See. There's Arendi. Hi. Come here.
I just tagged her.
Come here, Arendi. Yeah, I see her.
What the fuck is that thing? What the fuck is this?
We've engaged a Thrall mercenary camp.
Ooh, that temperature will not do.
Oh, the dire bear.
They're dealing damage again. Someone's on it.
Hey, you fucker.
No, they're not. No, they're not. We're good. Nobody's here.
Alright.
Go away.
Well, if they keep trying to suicide to do this, right side tunnel.
Ow.
Yeah, Oscar Mike's coming in.
Just saw him.
Oh, he's ran past. Yeah, he's right ran there. Past. Yeah. We got to make him pay for this one.
Gone.
Nice.
Hopefully.
Don't die. Try not to die by that damn by that shit. There we go. Here's Shane Orcs in here.
He's down.
Nice. So we just want to chill
like
here.
I said, a spawn.
They just keep suiciding like that, then.
We're down to our last sentry. Defend it.
Yeah, we're beating them 62-49.
Yeah, because they're being stupid like that. That's what they get. Oh shit!
We can't die though. We can't like let them kill us a shit ton of times in the next 2.5 minutes.
Yeah. Which means heal often and don't let them get objectives. As in, help whatever El Bori is doing over there. Or we could die.
Mercenaries are available. Friendly thralls on the field.
Alright, we got the thrall camp mid.
Oscar Mike's going. Oscar Mike's going. He's invisible.
Alright.
I'll be right back.
Just get on top of him. Get on top of him. I'm on him too.
Nice.
Now see, that's something they'll never be able to do damage doing. That is way too deep.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
I caught him.
Called Ares up at the left.
I see him.
Enter my time bubble, bitch.
He ulted up.
Yep, I'm going. The meeting.
Me too. Where'd he go?
I just put him between a rock and a hard place. Got him.
Nice.
Oh, somebody's on it. Shannon Orks. Shannon Orks is on it. Shannon Orks is on it. I need help. I need help down here.
I'm here with you.
The sentry.
Power
play. Got him.
Okay.
Got him. We got him / her.
The shield is
Yeah, it needs to heal up some.
Only one hostile remains. You should kill them. Blow your mind.
We won. Suck it. Whole freaking team just blow dick.
Oh, damn. I did terrible that match.
They had a better chance of winning if they had just tried to do it normally and kept killing us. What'd that score end up being?
Epic loot pack.
82-51.
It gave me a free epic loot pack. I'm gonna go ahead and open that real fast.
Sweet. Let me use the bathroom real quick.
Hey Kyle, are you ready to play, bud?
He'll be taking my spot because I gotta get off for a little bit. I gotta go eat. So.
Alright, man.
But I will talk to you guys later.
Later, boss.
So, guys, that's it. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I'm sitting here sweating because it was so intense that last game. But thank you so much for joining me. And if you enjoyed the video, check out some of the other videos I have on my channel. Like and subscribe. I appreciate all the help you guys are giving me. I really do appreciate it. We're trying to make this a success, and so far, we're doing really good. So, but thank you guys so much, and I will talk to you guys later.